YouTube in so long, and of course they're doing construction across the street. Oh my god. So a lot of you guys know that if you follow me on Instagram, I've been sharing it on there, but I actually moved. So this last month has been really crazy, just trying to get everything all set, hence my new background. This is my new beauty room in my new home. So yeah, it's been kind of crazy trying to get everything back in order and get everything situated, but I am back. I am actually going to dedicate a bunch of more time to my YouTube channel. So starting today, I should be uploading, this will be towards the end of the week, but I will be starting to upload more daily. So I should be able to hopefully do at least 2 a week, if not more. So if you guys are excited for more videos, don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you can go ahead and watch my new videos. So that's my dog. Because they are doing construction across the street, he's been kind of going crazy with like all the people that's outside and everything. So just if he barks throughout the video, just ignore him. So for my first video back, I'm going to be doing a review on the new Becca Cosmetics palettes. Now we have 2 different palettes. I have the Face Glow palette, which I'm really excited about. And then we also have the Eye Light eyeshadow palette. So these are both part of their Pre-Ski collection. This is their holiday collection. So yeah, I'm gonna be sharing with you guys my thoughts, my review. I've used the products a few times, so I'm gonna be sharing that with you guys. So if you are curious, then go ahead and keep on watching. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and start with the Face Glow palette. The packaging on this is so pretty. If you guys can see, get a reflection of my makeup there, but look at how pretty it has like this icicle, snow-like feature. It's like that mirrored, it's that sturdy Becca packaging that I love so much. So here is what the inside of the palette looks like. Really, really pretty. This reminds me a lot of the Jaclyn Hill face palette. So we have this big old mirror in the front, which is humongous. I love Becca's mirrors. They are so sturdy and just like really crisp and really good mirrors. In this palette, we actually only have 2 new shades from Becca. The rest are shades that they have in either other palettes or shades that they have on their own. So this is just like a way of getting them all into one compact, and it's a really nice travel palette. And the palette is going to retail for $54. You can buy this on Ulta.com, Sephora.com, and Becca Cosmetics. So this is the package that it came in. I went ahead and removed it. So this is what it originally comes in. And then let's go ahead and swatch the shades for you guys. So the first one I'm going to swatch is called Rose Quartz. It is one of their highlighters. This is one that is already currently available. So let's go ahead and swatch that. So there is a swatch of Rose Quartz. The next one I want to go ahead and swatch is the newest one, and this is called Icicle. Super buttery. So this one looks like it's going to be really nice for all of you fair tone people out there. So let's go ahead and give that one a nice swatch. Really, really pigmented. Oh my gosh, that's gonna be really blinding. I actually put that on the high points of my cheeks right now. And then I'm gonna go ahead and swatch the Winterberry blush. Now this is a new blush from them. I am also wearing that on my cheeks as well. Swatch that one here. Really pigmented, really buttery. Becca is one of those companies that just never seems to disappoint me. Their products are always super high quality, really buttery, really blendable. Their highlights are like nothing else, and I just really just enjoy everything that I receive from them. So moving on, we have this one here. This is called Blushed Copper. It is the second blush in the palette. So here's that. I also think that that shade would look really nicely as an eyeshadow color, so I might try that for that as well. It just looks really, really shimmery. And then we are going to swatch Opal, which is one of my favorite highlighters from Becca. I'm really excited to have it. The only one that I have is actually running out, so it's almost gone. So I'm really excited to have another one. Here is that, and it's just a gorgeous highlight. It's like one of my favorites. It's a staple for me. It's just really pretty. It looks good on all skin tones, like really, really nice on fair skin tones, but it looks nice on me when I'm tan too. So it's just really, really a pretty highlight. And then lastly, we have the bronzer, and this is in the shade Bundy. And then swatch the bronzer shade there. So there you have the entire face palette. once again, really, really pretty, really nice. I do like that they did a couple new colors. It's really nice in here, so I really do think that that new highlighter is gonna be really nice on fair skin tones. Not so much on deeper skin tones. It is a little bit too white, so if that's something that you're looking for, maybe this palette isn't for you if you already have some of the other shades. But just to let you guys know, like, one individual highlighter retails for over $30, so getting three different highlighters in one palette, I mean, they're pretty big size pans, so yeah, I really do think that this face palette is definitely a steal for what it is. I love the packaging, and I really enjoy the shades in there. So that is the face palette. Once again, here are the swatches. I'll give you guys like a little close-up. Then go ahead and move on to the eyeshadow palette from this collection. This is the Eye Lights palette. Once again, super, super pretty packaging. Really nice big mirror. I really do think that their packaging just, I already said, but it's just, it's so pretty. But yeah, here are the shadows. So you get seven different shades. So we have the six here, and then we have one in the middle here. So they are all named on the back as well as the last palette. I don't think I mentioned that. But you can see here, like, they're all on the back, and then they're directly to this here. I'm reading off of my pamphlet I received. I did receive these products from Becca Cosmetics, so thank you so much to Becca for gifting these to me, but I am reading off of what I received with my PR package. And swatch the colors for you guys. So this very first shade here is Toasted Marshmallow. I'm gonna go ahead and swatch that one first. So let's go ahead and swatch that here, really, really pigmented. That would be actually a really pretty highlight as well. And to the next shade here, this one is called Topaz. Once again, I think this would be a really pretty highlight. So you're kind of getting, like, look at how pretty that is. Perfect for your inner corner, brow bone, really, really nice shimmer shade. The next color here is called Opal. I'm gonna go ahead and swatch that one. Really, really creamy. It's almost like a champagne rose gold color. So I'm going in with Moonspoon, which is right here, which is a really nice gold copper, so pigmented. You can see I'm barely even touching the pan and we're getting so much color payoff. Really, really impressed with these. I do have them on my eyes right now and I've just been loving. This shade here is called Rose Quartz. Here's what that one looks like. A little bit less pigmented as the other ones, but it looks like that one's more of a satin. Next, I'm gonna be going in to Hot Cocoa. This is the one that I have in my crease right now. Here is what Hot Cocoa looks like swatched. For the final shade, we're gonna go ahead and go in the middle here. This one is called Pearl. And I'm just gonna swipe that one there. So that one, here a little bit of another swatch. So yeah, that one's a little bit more a little less pigmented than the others, but still really nice. Just kind of not as impressed with that one as the other shades, but all over, like, they look really, really beautiful. They look nice and pigmented. Like I said, I am wearing them on my eyes. I've worn them the last 2 days. I really like the pigmentation. Mostly has shimmers, so we have two satins in here and the rest are shimmers. So if you're not into shimmers, then you probably wouldn't like this palette, but if shimmer is something you go for, then this definitely would be for you. I definitely think that this is perfect for the holidays. You can definitely wear this throughout the fall. They're really pretty fall colors. This retails for $45, and once again, it's available on Sephora, Ulta, and Becca Cosmetics. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed listening to my review and first impressions on this collection. If you guys are wanting to purchase this, I will leave some links down below to where you can find the palettes. I want to thank you guys again for watching. I appreciate it. Please don't forget to hit that subscribe button before you go. I love you guys, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.